It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. What the hell happened here? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. Still works. Too small to fit a door. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. There we go. That's as far as it goes. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming. Wait. I can... it's coming. Missing.
Looks like I'm in for another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side.
gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Absorb some of that energy.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this. Enough. Get it together.
Let's see if it worked. Old invoices, outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here.